Talia, eh? Stinks the same as every other squat I've robbed this past year.
Oi, oi. Why the long face? You fallen in love?
With your blouse. You're welcome to Nassau, gents. Everyone is that does their fair share.
Fair share? What is this, a fucking monastery?
We was led to believe that Nassau was a place where men did as they pleased.
Safekeeping others from doing the same, aye?
Captain Thatch, as I live and breathe. What is this magnificent muzzle you've cultivated, eh?
Why fly a black flag when a black beard will do? What brings you two gents this far north?
The word is, Cuban governor himself is fixing to receive a mess of gold from a nearby fort. Until then, it's just sitting there, itching to be took.
Governor Torres himself, eh? Sounds promising.
Welcome to Nassau, Captain Vane. Mr. Rackham.
Where can a man find a bit of rough? Do you know what I mean?
Truly said.
Welcome back, sir.
Captain's trick.
Larboard, sir! Cast away! Still alive, I think!
Douse the royals up top!
Crew up top! Douse those men! Captain's trick. Miller, now prove it, my trump!
Some sail upon her, haul away.
So, what'll you do with your share of the gold we take from Governor Torres? Return to Africa, prince among men.
I cannot return to a place I've never been. I was born in Trinidad, a slave from my first breath. Yeah.
But wouldn't you feel, I don't know, more welcome there?
As you might feel more welcome in Paris.
Fair point.
With this skin and this voice, where can I go in the world and feel at ease? This country here is my best chance. This country called Jackdaw, where I know the names of all citizens and they know mine, and we work together. Not always out of love, but to keep our country afloat.
I understand you. Let's take her then. For the citizens of Jackdaw!
Luce and Grim too!
Good shot, you crippler!
Mortar incoming! We must keep moving!
Fire!
Concentrate on the task at hand, sir!
Awaiting order, sir!
Aim for the tower!
Take some damage here!
Fire!
It's all exposed! Take the shot, sir!
Hold down! Hold down!
She's vulnerable there, Captain!
Damage, Captain!
There, sir! Good shot, good crippler!
Give me some speed!
Give me a hand!
Every last scrap of duck on the wing!
Start
consuls! Let's ride the squall!
Ease off the wind!
Muzzle that duck, my trumps!
Your Excellency. I'd got word you might be here.
I know your face, pirate, but your name was Borrowed the last time we spoke.
Ah, yes, I recall. Mr. Duncan Walpole. I missed that one. So, what's a Templar Grand Master doing so far from his Castillo?
I'd rather not say.
And I'd rather not cut your lips off and feed them to you.
2 years ago, we offered a reward for the sage's recapture. Today, someone claims to have found him. This gold is his ransom.
Who found him?
A slaver by the name of Lawrence Prince. He lives in Kingston.
We like this story, Torres. And we want to help you finish it. But we're going to do it our way, using you and your gold.
Has the helm.
Get the mains free! Tops! Gallants! Royals! Studs!
Aloft, lads! Shackles, royals!
to me at my bedside. Lowlands, lowlands, away, Madame. I'll dress in white like some fair bride. Lowlands, away, and bravely in her bosom fair.
You young sailormen, listen to me. I'll sing you a song of the fish in the sea. And it's windy weather, boys, stormy weather, boys, when the wind blows. We're all together, boys, blow ye with westerly, blow ye with ho. Jolly sou'wester, boys, steady she goes. Up jumps the eel with a slippery tail, climbs up aloft and reefs the topsail. And it's windy weather, boys, stormy weather, boys, when the wind blows, we're all together, boys, blow ye with westerly, blow ye with flow, jolly sou'wester, boys, steady she goes.
And then up jumps the shark with his nine rows of teeth, saying, you eat the dough.
You require my services? You have my thanks.
No.
Here's how it goes. Torres meets with Prince, carrying a portion of the ransom, saying the rest is close behind. When we see the Sage, you bring in the rest of the gold, make the swap, and get out. I'll be watching all from close by.
No, Kenway, you run this scheme alone, at the risk of losing the faith of your crew. It makes me ill to think of you bartering with that wretched slaver.
Come on, mate. Once we have the Sage, we'll all be rich.
Not if young Master Kid gets to him first.
Kid? Jesus. That lad's here to kill him.
Edward! What the hell are you doing here?
I'm tailing these men to the Sage.
You hold on till he appears.
The Sage is here.
Aye. And Prince is leading us straight to him.
All right, Jesus. I'll stay my blade for a time, but not long.
Such a beard splits us in a sprig. But all he ever does is box the Jesuits.
How long has it been since our last meeting, Senor Prince?
A year?
Near 18 months. You first acquired this Roberts fellow to me in November of 1715.
Ah, I see. Much has changed in that short time, you know. None called me governor, for instance, where I quit that post last year.
Ah, I was not aware.
You couldn't help it, could you, Kemper? Sticking your nose into things you can't understand.
You're making me nervous, kid. Keep your blades cocked.
English at last taken to converting their
just
slaves.
Just mad, bloody Christian faith.
Convert him!
Killing him both!
Cut no stars!
Steady, Jim. We're close. Don't worry.
Foolish? How do you mean?
Is it not a sin to enslave a fellow Christian? Therefore, to transmute a slave's soul from animal to man would be tantamount to inviting one paddle to the dinner.
Oh, you might be. But how far is it?
We are nearly there.
Face corporal punishment like a man.
Why act like a man now, when you have denied me that right for 30 years?
I find your bearing appalling. I believe all thinking, feeling men deserve respect and opportunity.
Ah, oh, you Spaniards. Your long ties to the Moors have diluted your blood and sharpened your heart.
It is not to say I believe in the natural equality of all races or sexes. Surely men with talent and intelligence should lead. But there is no true profit to be gained by the practice of slavery. In the short term, it makes us money, see. But in the long term, it will render us the victims of our own success.
Ah, but you and I, sir, old as we are, will not live to see that unfortunate day. So why bother?
For virtue, if nothing else.
Virtue? Oh, Torres. I have no wish to waste my day chattering about slaves and their pitiable condition. Let us conclude this transaction, then celebrate as friends. Other stories about you, Trusa. You were a governor in Florida for a time.
See. I am one of a number of civil servants in my family, a long line of politicians.
I
have always toyed with the idea of entering politics myself. Only I feel I have too much money and not enough years.
Speaking of stories, Prince, I've heard it said you were with Henry Morgan the day he sacked Panama. 1671, was it?
Oh, it's all true, yes. But let us not overesteem the honors forged and won on the battlefield. That skirmish was a deadly one, and a tremendous waste of coin and resources. It wasn't until many years after that I sheathed my sword in favor of a far safer and yet more profitable venture. Capital and resources. That's where money is made. And, sir, let me tell you, honor bought is more enjoyable than honor won, if a touch less permanent.
I grow tired of this walk. We must be close.
Yes, just here. We must be on equal footing, you see. I don't trust Templars any more than you must trust me.
Well, if I had known you were so skittish, I'd have brought you a bouquet of flowers.
Oh, I don't know why I bother. For the money, I suppose. The vast sums of money. You say you came alone? You say you came alone, Taurus?
Not alone, but certainly without colleagues. I took passage aboard a British merchant's brig.
Ah.
Now's the time!
No. Not until we see the Sage.
Here's a quiet spot. I'll see the money.
This is a portion of the ransom. The rest is close at hand.
It pains me to traffic someone of my own race for profit, Mr. Taurus. Tell me again, what has this Roberts fellow done to upset you?
Is this some form of Protestant piety I'm not familiar with?
Perhaps another day.
What?
Next time, see to it that we are not followed. Deal with this!
You cocked up my kill, Kenway.
For a better cause. No! Jim, stop!
Not this time, Kenway.
Come on, man! We can work this together!
You have your chance.
Stay your blade, kid! Wait! Jim, stop!
There's a killer here! Help! That! That's to me!
Damn you, old Strat! Keep your natty hands off me!
I can't let you kill those men, kid. Not until I found the Sage.
I've been stalking that pig for a week now, charting his moves, and here I find not one but two of my targets, and you rob me of both.
Patience, man. You'll have your kills.
When I locate the Sage, you're helping me take Prinz. Got that?
In a little cane plantation just west of Spanish Town.
Well, now I feel under...